morning, guys. This is the second day of our trip to Oklahoma City. We spent the night at Oak Grove Village in Missouri. And we stayed at the Pilot here on 44. The lot was full, so we kind of snuck. Like where the RVs and stuff park. Well, here's to day two. Thank you. Here it is morning, and here Tracy's got everything all unstrapped and got the boards removed, and they're getting ready to unload it. And Tracy got a little scared. I think he almost soiled his drawers. He almost tipped one over.
Operator said, just stand back. I got this. First tank, damn near flops it off.
Here's a little sneak peek of, this is the Flix Brewhouse in Oklahoma City. They're actually doing construction on it right now, but should be a great place to have food, beer, and watch a movie. Pretty awesome. Here they are, taking them in one by one. That's all, they have to unload them and bring them inside. But other than that, I think it took us probably maybe an hour and a half, 2 hours maybe, to get it all unloaded. But I think we're done here now. Off to the next adventure. Thanks for watching. We are done with this trip, and if you like what you see at Tkroadlife, subscribe to our channel. We also have an Instagram and a Facebook page. Thanks for watching, guys. See you on the next adventure.